clean up your mess. On one morning, Egga sat on the sofa thinking about what he should do. Since it was a sunny day, he decided to play outside. Before playing, Egga drank some water to stay healthy. As he was drinking, he accidentally dropped the mug and spilled the water. Egga was too lazy to clean the mess. So he decided to play first and clean the mess later. He went outside and started playing with his toy ball. After a few hours, Egga finally got tired and decided to go back inside to drink some water. When he arrived at the kitchen, he was unable to find his mug. It wasn't here or here. Suddenly, Egga slipped. He found himself lying down on the floor next to the mug he was looking for. Egga got back up and cleaned his mess. On that day, Egga realized that we should clean our mess right after we make it so it won't create more problems in the future. The end.